Hey, this is Steve with our latest update. Wanted to give you an update on the drought. We want to thank you for your prayers for us. We did have rain a couple times this week, and we're up to about here on our water tank with drinking water. So we're very thankful for that. Continue to pray for the people in the valley who rely on rain for their gardens to grow, and they rely on their gardens for food to eat.
In other news, September 16th marks 40 years of independence for Papua New Guinea. It also marks 9 years since we arrived in the country. To celebrate, we are having an indoor marching band concert. Next week, we will have Encounter, the annual high school youth retreat. Pray for our students that they will truly meet God at the retreat and that we leaders will speak into kids' lives in a meaningful way. As always, we appreciate your prayers and support for our ministry. Thanks, and see you next time.